Hey, look, that is not Ngannou's best punch. That's how powerful this man is. He's almost fading backwards.
Today we're here at the UFC Performance Institute, and we're going to be working with Francis Ngannou, measuring the punching power they displayed in his fight against Orlovsky, but also what he's done in his recent fights. Amazing results today. Francis demonstrated a punching power just over 129,000 units. That's higher than the previous record of 114,000 demonstrated by kickboxer Tyrone Spong. This is the highest recording ever, not only here in the Performance Institute, but around the world. Component of this tool is the ability to measure speed power. That's related to hand speed and the speed of impact. Higher speeds generate higher forces, and Francis has demonstrated some huge numbers today. The crazy thing is, when you look at these numbers and compare them to horsepower, that 51,064 foot-pounds per second is equivalent to just under 93 horsepower, which is the same as a small family car.
Heavyweight champ into the ESPN Sports Science Lab. First, we'll wire him up with our FAB. That stands for Functional Assessment of Biomechanics, a system that utilizes 10 sensors to measure every move Shogun makes. His target, a 300-pound heavy bag outfitted with a wireless accelerometer. Three, two, one. This accelerates up to 25 miles an hour, slamming into the bag with over 1,100 pounds of force.